these pigs wanna blow my house down. Yo, is that a super?
Just another day, gonna move my car. Oh, what's this? We buy jump. Oh man, what's wrong with my car? All right. You're pissing me off. And you're next. First off, damn it, why is the hood popped? I mean, it does look good over here, though. But time to close. She won't start. Why? I don't know. Check the fuses. Good. Went over the battery in the back. Good. Check the key inside. Good. Check that stupid starter. That's fine. Car has power, makes dingy noises. That screen doesn't do anything, so that's pretty sweet. And that's not working. Why? If I turn it over, it does this. Nothing. So that's awesome. So, I don't know. I want to set it on fire. What do you guys think the problem is?
If she knows how to open a GTR door on the first date.
She belongs to the streets.
When your 17-year-old brother skips school to buy a Miata.
My life be like, yeah, my life.
Yo, is that a Supra?
Yeah, I don't know.
And the fucking car in front of me, its license plate says fucking Subaru. Subaru.
You don't squeeze off it at a track, an RX-7 rotary 1.3. I guarantee it's probably a turbo. Is that a 5.3?
Yeah. Installing Apple CarPlay on my 350Z.
Camera flashing.
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
This is your car.
My car?
Tandems on crazy cars. I guess one thing they help with is learning how to transition in tandem. These things definitely break necks. Little Sewer Wall Ride.
Here's the bill.
Okay, let's see how everyone is doing in Dislide. The weakest player will have to pay the bill. I have a 4-star Hellum, a Gothic.
Пассажиров есть планшет для настройки салона. Сзади есть целый холодильник. Огромные 23 диски. Высоту каждой стойки можно регулировать индивидуально. Это может помочь выбраться с бездорожья. Колонки есть даже на потолке. Оцени Maybach от 0 до 10.
So this was after a super early morning shift. I got off at about 7 a.m. and woke up to my neighbor tapping on my window saying my car was underwater at about 8 a.m. So I jump out of bed and come out to find my car underwater. Water was up over the hood and the headlights at one point, and I just knew after seeing it that it was pretty much toast and there was not a whole lot I could do about it. This was the Memorial Day floods in Houston, and yep, she's gone.
Hey, hey, she's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna commit, but take it this far.
Tell me how I take my car to get detailed at Sparkling Image. I think that's what the fucking place was called. They had good reviews online. I took it to go get detailed. When I go to pick up my car, I notice that my flash drive inside my car is literally broken in half. And for people who don't know, if you have a Tesla, you have to have a flash drive in there so that it can record the surroundings and whatever, you know, other than Tesla getting their own information from your car. That's your little personal, like, safe keep. So this is my flash drive with all the data on it. So if someone were to hit my car when I'm not near it, this is what I would need to see it. So tell me how the fuck the place that I took my car to get detailed broke this shit in half and hit my fucking car.
Cryptocurrency.